Mother's name.
Give the stranger the holiest of welcomes.
Another lamb for the sacrifice.
Go. Run. taste of salt. I'm trying to flee.
We'll be right back. more essence.
Woman with an axe. She massacred my knights like they were children. Her face was pained, as if she could not stop herself. The axe, it seemed to feed on the blood. Someone must separate her from that accursed axe. The town militia won't stand a chance. Served as both protectors and as observers I trusted with my work.
anyone but you! Stay back!
This one begged for mercy. Now she feasts on human flesh.
Is it done? Magdalena, light be damned, how did this come to pass? I need your help, and we haven't much time. We'll need to purge the demon from the blade before it can be destroyed. Meet me in the crags of Illwind. My study there is on hallowed ground. There is no safer place to perform the incantation. Woodsman's axe. I thought it dangerous, sure, but possessed by a fiend, never would I have guessed. There is little knowledge concerning such a blasphemous artifact. I'll need to visit my study to gather my thoughts. I am Perrin, master of the forbidden, sanctioned scribe for the church. My charge is to study the great enemy in all manifestations. Magdalena has been in my employ for years. It pains me greatly to know what has happened. If such an artifact was found in the Vesk, I will see the town burned to the ground, and the earth salted. Who knows what other foul things slithered out of the town?
Thank you. I've waited for you. A teacher. One who's devoted his entire existence to preserving the lessons of Arathma, our first and greatest necromancer. I've heard the spirits whispering of you. They say you're a true friend of death and the shadows, worthy of his greatest teaching. Arathma understood death was a transformation, not an end. He saw the potential for transformation in all things, from a pile of bones with merely a spark of lingering life, to a cartload of raw iron born of the dead earth. From Rathma's theories rose the golems. It's time I pass you this final secret and induct you into the ranks of Rathma's priesthood. You will need to collect unbroken bones to form the body of your golem. Afterwards, I will instruct you further. Essence of life, a spirit to transform the golem. There is a vile artifact buried in a hillside not far from here. Its purpose is to trap lost souls, leeching magic from them. Free those souls, and perhaps they'll help you in return.
Out of essence.
Thank you.
out of essence.
Got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own. Wanderer. Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
Thank you.
Be ready. Repeat after me. Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
May the light keep you.
No witchcraft here.
Father bless.
You there? Yes, you. Come now, don't be shy. I need your help. The damned fanatic Thea stole my eyes. She wears them around her neck. And what horrid suffering I've witnessed. Please, no more. There's so much blood, I can't. You must believe me. I can still see from them. Thea and her flock have grown strong in Ostrava. Please, bring me back my eyes. Thea. She was nobody a few years ago. Disappeared for a bit. Came back with friends blathering on and on about the end of days. She's a liar. But she's also cunning. She snatched up my eyes after all. Thea stole them, pinned them on some necklace she wears, but takes it with her everywhere. Makes me watch. I wonder if my suffering aids her. I can see through those eyes just as you can see me now. What I see is painful. So much pain, so much death. I want my damned eyes back.
Win favor, my friend.
Chin up, mate.
There it is. Enjoy.
come back and see us.
The forge is ready for whatever you need. I can break that down. The forge is always hot.
It is done.
Feast, lamb, feast.
Come back if you need work.
I lack the materials.